Hello, welcome. I'm Kesha Madeira. You're watching BBC News. Our main headlines. President Biden has arrived in Brussels for meetings with NATO and the European Union. The NATO talks are expected to see the United States resume its traditional leadership role, which had to some extent been diminished during the Trump presidency. Thousands of Israelis have been celebrating the parliament's approval of what's being called a government of change. The coalition brings together eight parties from across the political spectrum with deep ideological differences. The Danish football team's doctor has confirmed that Christian Eriksen suffered a cardiac arrest on the pitch during the Euros on Saturday and that he needed to be resuscitated. The Inter Milan star is now recovering in hospital. And Novak Djokovic has clinched a 19th Grand Slam title, winning the French Open.